Taylor, I'm falling so hard.
You seriously love her already? You just met her a couple of weeks ago.
Yes, she and I will get married, and I will come in her and be thrashed multiple times a day. And she will be moaning over the microphone, and everyone will hear it.
I guess lust makes people do stupid things.
Ugh. He's always horny, love or no love.
Yeah, I'm a badass motherfucker. Taylor said it herself.
Dad, you hardly know her. Why don't you get to know her more?
And that's what I plan to do, sweetie. Let's go come with her.
I'll go with you, but I ain't coming, as I already have my special
Yo,
someone.
Need to fuck sometime? How about a threesome?
Fuck you. Hey girls, would you like to play with us again?
No thanks, babe. Have fun.
I'll pass. Thank you, though.
Oh, you have me so hard, baby. I can't wait to see you. I'm about to burst.
You better not come all over the controller again.
Please, Dad, control yourself.
Oh my god.
Taylor, where are you?
Hey, Dustin, here I am.
Taylor, I'm so horny.
What?
I mean, I'm so happy to see you.
Oh, hey, Morgan.
Hi, Taylor.
Get into hiding now!
What the hell are you talking about?
Haven't you heard? The Halo 3 Ghost is on our server!
Halo 3 Ghost?
Dustin, we need to move. Now!
What is this about?
I'll tell you when we get to a safe spot.
Let's go!
Someone please tell me what the fuck is going on.
The Halo 3 Ghost is a very real threat.
Do not underestimate him.
A Halo 3 Ghost is a player with a perfect camo, is invisible to anyone, and has the ability to boot and ban you from any of the Halo games. Be it Halo Reach, Halo 3, or even Halo 5. He mostly hangs on Halo 3. He is responsible for so little players left on this game. Most of the players he banned gave up on this game and then to the other games.
Dustin, Morgan, you two are the strongest people I've ever met.
Taylor,
I know
don't
you can beat
leave
him.
Me over this, please. You're my best friend. A horny guy can ask for besides my best friend,
hey,
Morgan,
Dad,
over there.
I won't be leaving you anytime soon.
Don't count on it.
Taylor, run! Now!
Go! We'll teach this little bitch a lesson.
Let's test that theory.
I wake up every day is a daydream. Everything in my life ain't what it seems. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in 2D. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy bass line is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I gotta get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip. Some people think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for thrills, but I'm
You're going
free.
To be
Man, I'm just living my life, there's nothing
been crazy about not me. Until after I fuck your lifeless corpse.
Bring it on.
Bonkers.
I'll show these little dickheads. They'll see I'm a very real threat after I boot some people.
Please, leave us alone. Just let us continue to enjoy this game.
Fuck you, you damn ghost.
We're all gonna pay for that. With this bullshit, I'm bailing.
Nice job. You made him quit the game.
He'll be back. If you're gonna place a permanent ban on him, you'll need to acquire hacks.
He can only be beaten with his own hacks used against him.
You'll have to go into quite a few games. If you can find a player in a green Hayabusa armor, he'll lead you to some distributors who make the hacks that the Halo 3 Ghost possesses.
So, we'll have to go undercover, huh?
I'll be happy to go under the covers anytime.
Hey, babe.
Yeah, baby?
We have a problem.
What's wrong?
We ran into a hacker who calls himself the Halo Free Ghost, and one player recommended that we go into several games until we can find a guy who can lead us to the distributors of his hacks. Do you think we should
do it? I don't know, babe. Do you think you can mask your true identity? He already knows what you look like, so going in there as your current model would set off alarms.
Thanks, Kristen. I appreciate it.
Anytime, babe.
Talk for a minute?
Yeah, sure, Dad. What's going on?
There's a hacker on Halo 3 who calls himself the Halo 3 Ghost. And one of the players said we need to go under the covers, laugh my ass off, to find a green guy who can lead us to the distributors of his hacks. What do you think?
I'm going to have a long talk with Morgan, though.
How come?
Because he thinks that you'll fuck something up and risk our owner's account getting hacked, or worse.
Is that right?
Sorry, Dad, but that's the fact. You're gonna have to abandon your winning ways and team up with him to eliminate this threat.
Alright, I'll talk to him. Hey, Morgan!
Yeah, Dustin?
Can we have a serious talk?
I already know where this is going. We're gonna have to set aside our differences and work together to eliminate this little invisible fucker who thinks he's the shit just because no one can see him and because he can ban people without any warning whatsoever.
I'm willing to go there, but there's one serious problem.
Dude, get the fuck out of your horny ways and help me to help the Halo Free community!
Morgan, but come on!
No asses or cum.
I love girls' asses and that to come in them.
Dustin, get serious.
Alright, man, let's work together to find the hacks that this little prick possesses.
Let's do it.
Best of luck to the both of you on this.